Hurry up, Francie. You'll be late.
Darling, what is it?
Oh, Mom, I mean, other girls, they don't seem to have any trouble, but me, I'm hopeless. I can tell you right now, I'll probably die an old maid and never have made the step.
The step?
Oh, Mom, I could perish. I could perish with shame. Last night, after all those hours of concentrated effort, I come home as pure as the driven snow.
Darling, you're right. A girl does have to become a woman, but you've got it a little mixed up, Francie. Grandma's old sampler, remember? Read it.
To be a real woman is to bring out the best in a man. Sweet, but tell it to the boys today. Oh, anyway, it's too late. I just don't care anymore.
Oh, Francie. Francie, girl. You have a visitor. Jeffrey Matthews is here.
Oh, Mom, do I have to go?
Oh, darling, your father's so anxious for you to find new interests, so why don't you go? I'll be down in a minute.